Good night. He fight. Rollins with the wrist trap. And he's heading back in.
Will he be able to capitalize?
My goodness, that connected.
Kyle O'Reilly setting it up.
Uh-oh.
Delivering the suplex.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. And the odds just swung in Kyle O'Reilly's favor.
Incredible drop.
What grace. Float over it. Snap suplex.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
There he goes, crashing to the floor. And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
It looks like, yeah, guys, Seth Rollins is busted up.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Boom, what impact!
Look at this. I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Measuring.
Styles connects.
He just created a prime
cover by AJ.
Oh, well-measured strike.
One, two. No, he kicks out. Nicely done.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Down in a hurry.
Here we go.
This. Hammer lock.
Uh-oh.
Ouch.
Heartbreaker.
Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Oh, my God.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Yeah, you don't see a slam like that very often.
Two.
That's elimination.
Joe
has been eliminated.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Right off the apron.
No.
This man is the epitome of cold and calculated. Stomping dick.
Andrade into the cover.
And McIntyre with a quick kick out.
It's way too early.
Ooh.
When it comes to facing AJ Styles, you don't want none.
Just like your commentary, Saxton.
Super kick finds the mark.
Ooh, kick to the face.
Oh, boy.
German suplex.
Penny predicament.
O'Reilly pops the shoulder up.
Not going to keep Kyle down this early.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no supers.
Look at this. Snapmare.
Not safe yet. There.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Toss to the outside. Man, Kevin Owens, what offense. Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Back now inside the ring.
Up across the shoulders.
Ooh, kick by Cole
for Marathon or Key West, Byron.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step.
He can do it here.
Two.
And a kick out.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Adam Cole looking to end this.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and
they get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. much room out there.
DDT face first.
Can he shut the door on this one?
Oh, no. Seth Rollins needs to work.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over. Oh, right to the gut. Oof. Elbow smash.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by AJ Styles.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, the rear super kick.
Oh, behind, nasty.
Owens might want to be careful here. Doesn't want to get ahead of himself.
Into the pin attempt. Drew McIntyre has chosen to kick out here. See what I did?
Tank to capitalize.
A second time has to end this.
Not yet. Whoa, it's another reversal. And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre. Oh, knife edge chop.
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
What a forearm.
Big reversal.
Picture perfect drop kick.
There's the future of the WWE.
Andre!
Very nice.
Down face first.
Is it enough? The cover!
So resilient.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Right between the eyes.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
And again, yet another counter. Reverse. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Oof. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Devastating elbow.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Oh, stomping away.
Slips out of harm's way.
Boom, what impact. Bringing it back into the ring.
Phenomenal forearm.
I love it.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. There's the elimination. McIntyre has been eliminated.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
That's unique, Corey.
Straight punch. Kick to the gut.
The face that runs the place is getting in his opponent's head now.
German suplex.
Hurricanrana.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys. Shot in the back, softening him up.
Oh, this could be dangerous.
This could hurt.
Look.
Hammerlock. Here's a cover.
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Hammerlock is in.
Oh, man.
Good night.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton, but I don't want to hear you talk.
Handle finds its target.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Being tossed with the back.
Oh, clocked in the crossface.
AJ Styles is in trouble. And breaks the hold. Byron, this is what I wish you would do.
Section.
The old neck breaker.
all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
For the first time tonight, AJ Styles is looking to fly.
He's got him covered. Matchup here.
Wow, just when you think he's done, shot. Rollins fans have plenty to worry about here.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Still in it.
AJ Styles with a nice one.
Look out.
He's in trouble.
And he's heading back in.
AJ finds the mark.
This could do it.
Oh, there's the elimination.
Being eliminated.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
But does KO have enough gas left in the tank to capitalize?
This is exactly what Kevin Owens was waiting for. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Absolutely destructive.
He's calling for it.
Styles connects.
Can he take?
He can end it here.
The shoulders are down. And a quick kick out from AJ Styles.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Seth Rollins, ever the architect, has plans to get in his opponent's head.
Looks like it's working well.
AJ Styles made him pay there.
Big time.
Shingo Hoshi.
Uh-oh. AJ's looking for it. Beautiful!
Seth Rollins got on a dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Make no mistake about it, Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
Cover! Two count!
Seth Rollins has been eliminated.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
He looked very impressive in that win here tonight.
Impressive doesn't even begin to describe his performance here tonight, Michael. That win was a thing of beauty.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.